So to even entertain the idea of this happening, of the United States of America not paying its bills, is irresponsible. It's absurd. As the Speaker said 2 years ago, it would be, and I'm quoting Speaker Boehner now, a financial disaster not only for us, but for the worldwide economy. So we've got to pay our bills.